Okay, I figured it out. So this is part six of me watching the Babysitter Killer Queen. And I get why it's called the Babysitter Killer Queen. I'll probably explain that in a review. You know what? Screw it. I'll just say it now. The Babysitter is Melanie. I forgot her name already. Melanie? Yeah. The new Babysitter is Melanie. Or it's called the Babysitter since it's a sequel to the Babysitter. And by Killer Queen, Melanie is the Killer Queen. All right, let's continue. Something's happened to her parents. Oh, crap. We wait.
The plan is to wait for daylight until I burn up into ashes. I got shit to do. I want to go to a strip club and see Cinnamon.
Taking a sis boy, haven't I? Sit with me, John.
What does that mean? Oh, no. Please don't kill Cole's dad in this movie. That's just gonna make it worse. Yeah, he's high. They're both high. Oh my God, what a terrible dad. / husband. Oh God. Worse, there, are they gonna? Wait, what? Where's she?
Hey,
hell is happening? Crap.
Hi. Hey, I'm so, so, so sorry. I thought it'd be fun to get him out of the house for the night, but then just kind of went crazy, like, start talking about the cult stuff again.
Yeah, that's all good. Where's the car? We're going to hear from my attorney. It's a very nice call.
Some of those things are pretty good from there. She's, like, saying really weird stuff.
Oh, she's freaking clever.
I just waited until morning, I would still have my parents and I would still have a family.
Oh my God. She didn't like murder them. She like, oh. Freaking trap!
Or maybe Melanie's using her parents to try to help you out.
Yeah, that's what she's just.
It stinks of pee up here. Oh, I can't hide here forever.
Just another hour or so.
Say that, I'm gonna scrap it.
You can't. I don't have the confidence. I'm six.
Oh,
all, does it?
Wait. It ends tonight.
Cool.
Shut the front door. No freaking way. Now!
I did not go loco! This is all in your head. Where'd you get the crossbow?
I'm gonna go play. Wait, what? Okay, I gotta rewind back where he's like, where'd you get the crossbow? Oh crap. Oh crap. Wait, what just happened? Oh crap. Screw you.
Stop self, we need to help.
Hey, listen. She's part of it. Part of what?
The black hole. He's telling the truth.
There is no cult, okay? Just put down the weapons, please. Nice catch, baby girl. Cole, stop.
Oh, crap. She just killed her own dad! Oh, so romantic. Okay, new ship. The sword, I think. I don't know. He's not gonna believe you, Crawley! This is all bullshit. What the f- Why did you- Oh, crap.
The knife toss isn't your specialty, Melanie. Maybe you should stick with trust as your weapon of mass destruction. Trust is for people that are too scared to believe in themselves. I used to feel the same way. Oh, I know. You're a self-loathing, whiny bitch.
Which makes you a perfect candidate for my team. Join us. We'll be the best version of yourself. Oh boy. Great! Phoebe versus Melanie. This movie get any weirder?
Thank you.
Oh, crap. Whoa! Ouch! Oh, crap. He'll be back. What? She said Terminator. Okay, to be continued for... How many minutes left? Just 22 minutes! 22 minutes! I have a feeling that... the babysitter's gonna make a return. And by return, I mean... I think Melanie's gonna resurrect her. To be continued.